Claus and the joys of Christmas Day.
Just fine without one, but I wasn't.
Okay,
she had them all baked.
She did, but someone stole them. Look, here comes Mrs. Claus with the cookies.
Yeah, oh, I love that smell.
Now I feel a funny kind of
Christ's face. I bet he's tired of hearing everybody else's Christmas list. He is about to hear from someone with good taste.
I just want chocolate in my stocking for Christmas. I'm really very easy to please. I don't want a new computer. A dozen of toys would be a lot better off. With a dozen of the toys, give me chocolate in my stocking for Christmas. Give it to me. Chocolate, popper, cherries, or blood. So forget the candy canes, the popcorn, licorice, and spaghetti. Christmas cheer. Fill my stocking full of chocolate in December, and I'll be happy for the rest of the year.
Thank you. good shape. No one's around.
They must be looking for the special gifts.
Say, where'd you hide them?
Hurry, I think I hear someone coming.
That was a waste of time. Now we have no Santa and no reindeer.
Hey, do you hear something?
It sounds like rain.
no toys, and especially no special gifts.
Say, where'd you put the special gifts?
Someplace that they'll never find them until it's too late.
Oh, please tell me where. Please, please. I'll do anything. I'll get you a plate of cookies.
Oh, please, no more Christmas cookies.
Santa? Oh, my goodness, where has he gone to?
Well, hello, Mrs. Claus. And how are we on this fine winter evening?
Well, I am fine, but I should have known you were here with all the things that have been going wrong.
And why would you say something so wonderful like that? Oh, Mrs. Claus, I'd like to introduce you to someone very special to me. Mrs. Claus, meet my wife, Miss Georgiana Grinch.
Your wife?
Oh, it is indeed a pleasure to meet you, Mrs. Claus. I've heard so much about you.
You have?
Oh, yes. All good things.
Well, I never thought I'd see the day that the Grinch got married. Shall we go into the kitchen and have some tea and cookies?
Oh, well, I'd love some tea, but forget about the cookies.
Really? I make such delicious cookies.
Oh, yes, I know.
I don't understand. I had all the special gifts packed along with the naughty nice book. I give up. I just give up.
Now what's happened?
First, the children did not believe in Santa.
Then the reindeer couldn't lift off.
Santa fixed that, but there are Mrs. C's cookies for stroking.
But she baked more.
Then Santa couldn't find his reindeer.
But they showed up, and now we're ready to pack Santa's sleigh with the special gifts.
Guess what? The special gifts are gone.
Along with the naughty and nice book.
No. The special gifts are right here in your heart. No, but you can feel them. And I have one special gift that has been long overdue, and I have to deliver this year. Oh, Georgiana? Would you come here, Georgiana?
Yes, Santa.
Well, many years ago, when you were just a little girl, you asked for, I believe it was an American Girl doll.
Yes, and I never got it.
Well, my dear, here you are.
Oh, Santa, you didn't forget about me. It just took a while. Oh, George.
What is it, Pennington?
Look what Santa got for me. Oh, Santa, we do believe in you. Don't we, George? And we'll never play tricks on you again. Will we, George?
Georgiana, you know this character?
Well, of course she does, Santa. May I have the pleasure of introducing my wife, Miss Georgiana Grinch?
You mean I have two jokesters to put up with?
Oh, no, Santa. We promise we won't play any more tricks. In fact, to make everything right again, I've made sure that the reindeer are in place and ready for their journey.
And I've baked those mysterious missing cookies.
The toys have been packed, even though we have not packed Santa's special gifts.
Well, you see, you have. Santa placed each special gift within a red heart, and I placed those hearts in the sleigh under the toys. That way he wouldn't forget them.
What a great idea. Now, hurry, go get changed for this Christmas celebration.
Santa's gonna be the best celebration this year. Come, dance with me.
Oh, no. I won't dance. Don't ask. I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, madam, with you. My heart won't let.
let my feet do things they should do. You know what? You're lovely.
And so what? I'm lovely.
But oh, what you do to me. I'm like an ocean wave that's bumped on the shore. I feel so absolutely stumped on the floor. And that's why I won't dance. Why should I? I won't dance. How could I? I won't dance. Merci beaucoup. I know that music leads a way to romance. And when I hold you in my heart, I won't dance.
Like home for the holidays, 'cause no matter how far away you roam, when you pine for the sunlight of a friendly gaze, for the holidays you can't be home sweet home. I met a man who lives in Tennessee, and he was heading for Pennsylvania and some homemade pumpkin pie. From Pennsylvania, folks are traveling down to Dixie's sunny shore. From Atlantic to Pacific, gee, the traffic is terrific. Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays. 'Cause no matter how far away you roam, if you want to be happy in a million ways, for the holidays you can't beat home sweet home.
Santa, it's the most wonderful time of the year.
It's the most wonderful time.
around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly. Deck the halls with boughs of holly, rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in a new flesh bed.
Christmas is holly, Christmas is caring, Christmas is children who just can't go to sleep, Christmas is memories that kind you always keep. Deck the halls and give a cheer for all the things that Christmas is each year. Christmas, Merry Christmas, when all your wishes come true. Christmas, Merry Christmas, may all your wishes come true.
Please join us singing White Christmas.